Hi everyone, this is Astra. So today I'm here at Bag Gallery Studio for their Independence Day sale, and I've been given this card where I have to fill some products under 5,000 rupees in 30 seconds. So I guess let's just get it started. Okay guys, so 3, 2, 1, start. I have very less time to choose from, so I got to do this very quickly. This is very important, by the way. I have a lot of minis. This will go perfect in my dress. And what else? What else? Because I love bronzing. And we're done. So finally, I fill up this cart successfully within 30 seconds. Let me show you what's inside. First of all, sanitizer. This one's from Lifebuoy. Because in these situations, you want to sanitize your hands regularly. I personally like this one. So the second product is this Bath & Body Works Mist 1000 Wishes. And I really liked it. It has this very nice fruity floral fragrance and it's very budget friendly as well. So the third product that I chose is this lipstick by Kiko Milano. This is the red color and this is universal red, which goes with almost every skin tone. I personally like to wear red with a white dress, black dress, and it stands out very well. So moving on to the fourth product, this is the Body Shop's tint, and this is in the shade Pink Hibiscus. This is the best seller. I've heard really good reviews about this one. So I always wanted to try it out because I am more into natural look, so I'm so excited about this one. Alright, so last but certainly not the least, this famous product, Hoola Bronzer by Benefit. I'm sure most of you have heard about this product, used this product, but I personally haven't used it before. I always wanted to try it out and I cannot wait to give my skin a very nice sensitive look. Alright, so these were my top favorite picks from their Independence Day sale. Now, I want all of you to make most out of it on 14th of August because there will be crazy discount deals on their website, so make sure you visit on 14th of August. So let's celebrate together.